Politicians, only interests. The economy with no destiny.